Yuri, thank you for, saving Flynn.
You guys go on ahead first. I'll catch up. I'm not gonna tell anyone.
Why?
Because I can understand why you tried to kill me back there. There's something you just want to protect, even if it means dirtying your own hands. You lose your senses in the heat of the moment and find yourself doing things you'd never imagine.
I know what I have done is unforgivable. It would have been easier if you'd blame me for this.
Don't flatter yourself. Don't think I'm here doing this for your own good. I'm not going to put the blame on you just so you can ease your conscience.
What should I do?
I have no intention of lecturing you about rights and wrongs. Go figure it out yourself. If you can't, go ask someone you can talk to about this. But not me. As Flynn's friend, I'm grateful for the loyalty you've shown towards him.
Yuri's not too fond of young Sodia, is he?
I can see where he's coming from, though. Everything about her feels hard as a rock. That's not exactly easy to like.
Ah, cut her some slack. Knights are all a little square. She has a stubborn nature that quick to act folks like you and Yuri don't. And that's a good thing.
Stubborn is good? You totally lost me there.
I figured I would. That's why we can't talk without getting on each other's nerves.
You're dead!
Divine Wolf! Where it hurts! Now we're
Ahead!
March Blade of noble light! Overpower even indestructible evil!
Blast out!
I'm okay!
Crush seas!
Swirl of wavering dusting! Yeah, we're done!
I can do even better than this!
I won't forget this anytime soon!
That's the logical outcome. I have mastered a skill.
That was a pretty strong monster, but I guess we're done.
I guess we're done? Come on! We just defeated that gigantic monster!
Calm down, Carol. Pull yourself together.
Come on, Yuri! You can at least be a little bit happy. Huh? What's the matter, Estelle? Why are you sitting?
How can both of you take it so easily?
What, did you get scared, Estelle?
That huge monster. I was so nervous.
You were doing just fine while we were fighting.
But if I got like this during battle, I'd end up causing trouble for everybody.
Don't worry about it, Estelle. Here, let me give you a hand.
I'm sorry.
There we go. Now, who do we get to fight next? Bring him on, right?
I'd rather have nobody be next.
Huh? Hey, Yuri, you're really ready for another fight, aren't you?
Thank you.
focus on the enemy in front.
Destruction Fertile Fight!
All right, who's next?
Dividing Edge! Roosting! Next!
Destruction Fang! Fertile Fang!
That was so easy!
Okay? Now my clothes are all
you dirty.
You've learned a bit.
Oh, brilliant dragon, just grant us your favor.
Shiny dragon form.
Oh, den of this modest land. Oh, brilliant light, be as a wall to
I'll blow you away.
Risky bet.
Shiny dragon form.
Oh, incandescent locust. Annihilate the poker before me.
Shiny dragon form. You're dead. Divine wolf.
Dangerous ladder.
The sign of victory.
Yeah!
Yay!
You got pretty good.
My might will live on in legend!
Brave Vesperia is making smooth sailing!
But I'm not sure if I can see which way we're heading.
You mean it's like we're surrounded by fog on all sides?
I kind of like that, though. You never know what's going to happen next.
It's more like we lack a plan in the first place.
But that can be fun, too! We might run across an amazing treasure, or something even better!
You sure have a lot of enthusiasm for someone to get startled so easily, Captain Carol.
I like being startled. What's the point of an adventure without surprises?
I like that. Okay, let's just keep moving forward as we have been, as a guild.